My grandmother just got back from the vet. They think my cat has cancer. Are you kidding? I don't think it's right to treat him. I know that sounds terrible. But aside from the financial burden that I can't do, the prognosis isn't looking too great just from, I mean, his age. I've had him since 2009, and I don't even know how old he was then. He was a stray. But I don't think it's right for quality of life to make him go through surgeries and chemo that might not even work. Everyone dies eventually. Their body finally breaks down in one final way that they can't come back from, and this might be it. I really don't know what else to say. I'm not a very affectionate person. They've been with me through a lot. So without further ado, I now present every image I could dig up. I just don't know what to say. Animals, pets, they're like family, and I love them. I love my kitties, Tom and Tim. And I don't even know what Timmy's gonna do when Tom is